everyone.
There you go.
Leading off the top of the fourth inning for the Fairfax Lions, Holden Crawford with a stand-up double.